SERVPRO of South Chicago here. David Mason, of course, a large loss manager. We're out here in Naples, Florida. Hurricane Irma hit Naples pretty well. We're at the La Playa Beach Resort. Two buildings were affected here, 60 rooms on the beach side building. And on the other side, we have what they call the golf towers. There was 15 floors affected all the way down. Some of these rooms were already in renovation mode. So we had to get in here as soon as possible. We've been on this thing for about a month now. We hope to have it wrapped up in about a week. We've had a couple deskins out here. We've had 180 temporary labor services, our people, I should say. We've had three supervisors on this job. So it's turned out to be a pretty big deal. But we'll get some photos back to you later of the before and after shots. Hopefully you like it. And obviously our goal here is to put it through a slogan like it never even happened. Thanks, y'all.